continue running hot laps until the session times out.
It's a stacked field today for this first event. Plenty of time to size up the competition before race start.
Thank you. Good work out there. We finished P1.
Points earned after every race will determine our overall series standings. Ending the series at the top of the leaderboard means that trophy is ours. Builders' Cup event number one in the books. Good showing out there today. As our car levels up, we'll unlock new parts that we can use to increase vehicle performance. We're ready to head out for our next event. Between each event, you'll have the opportunity to upgrade your car. Use the valuable car points you've earned for new performance parts. New parts will be unlocked as you level up your car throughout the series. Leveling up your car earns you car points, or CP for short. Using your CP gets you the best performance upgrades to install. Try to experiment with different parts. If a part doesn't get you the results you were looking for, remove it. Then use the refunded CP for something else. No two cars are the same. Each car has its own unique set of parts. As you level up the car, new categories of parts will unlock. Installing parts will change the car's performance, and the PI number will be recalculated to reflect that change. A car's PI is determined by its level of performance. The faster the car, the higher the PI number. Car class corresponds to a specified PI range. Each event will have a car class and PI limit that we will need to stay under in order to compete. As we build, be sure to keep an eye on the balance between power and handling. Overinvesting in any one area can hurt our competitiveness. Experiment to find a build that's right for you. Quick Upgrade will install parts for you and build a car with a balanced performance. This is a summary of how your car's performance will change when we install the parts for you. All right, now that we have some new parts installed, let's head out for our next event. That build looks good. Let's head to Mugello.